sumali ako sa Idol Philippines dahil naniniwala ko ito yung magiging daan para mabalik ko yung passion for music at ito yung magiging daan sa career ko, which is singing.
Aking sinta, ano bang meron sa iyo? Pag nakikita ka na, bumabagal ang mundo. Pag umingiti ka, para bang may iba? Pag tumitingin sa aking mapupungay mong mga mata, wala akong takas sa nakakalunod mong ganda. Halika nga, tingnan mo lang ang aking mga mata. Huwag kang titingin na sa iba. Aking ka na, wala nang iba. Habang buhay na ako'y iyo.
Salamat. Who wants to go first?
Habang kumakanta ka, meron kang disappointing look. Bakit? Why?
Parang hindi ko pa nagbigyan ng justice yung kanta.
Pero midway through the song pa lang, ganun na eh. If you knew that you weren't doing the first part well, sana ginalingin mo yung second half kasi makakabawi ka pa eh. That's very important pagka talagang nasa real-life scenario na nagpo-perform ko na. You can't let one mistake ruin the whole song.
Pero I have to tell you na I like the yung vibrato ng boses mo. Very pleasant sa aking pandinig.
Ang dating sa akin kasi was parang you were practicing, no? Instead of mastering. But if you get it right, your voice can be very soothing.
And Habang Buhay is a song about unconditional love. Pero nung pinapanood ko yung performance mo, parang hindi ko naramdaman yung unconditional. For today, Eli, I'm gonna say no.
It's a no. Thank you, Jaime.
Take in what we said, come back with what you've learned. Today is no.
Thank you.
Please do not get too disappointed. I think alam mo na magaling ka at kaya mo eh. Thank you very much.
Thank you po. Thank you. Thank you po.
Thank you.